Right now, folks are filing into Bryant-Denny Stadium, hoping for a chance to be on national television.
WVOA's Daniel Sparkman shows you what it's all about in tonight's top story.
A faith-based organization in Birmingham called Focal Point is producing the commercial. It was an idea of executive director Larry Taunton.
Most of your viewers, football fans, will be aware of Tim Tebow and how he would put Bible verses in his eye black. And the NCAA passed a rule that's been referred to as the Tebow rule, saying that you can't do that anymore. And so we're simply asking the question, why?
The 30-second commercial will air across Alabama during the Super Bowl to a potential 3 million viewers. The organization hopes next year they can broadcast the commercial to the entire country during Super Bowl 46.
Another portion of this, we're aiming at a national spot for next year. So not everything that's filmed today will be seen at this year's Super Bowl. Clips of it will be.
People around Tuscaloosa think it's a natural conclusion to have Bryant-Denny in a Super Bowl commercial.
I think it'd be a really cool experience to, you know, go fill up the stadium and possibly see myself in the Super Bowl this year and some of the commercials. I think it'd be really cool.
I think it's cool. I mean, there's a lot of tradition with Bryant-Denny, and obviously the football world is, you know, both NFL and NCAA, and Bryant-Denny's got a lot of tradition for both NFL players and college football players, so I think it's cool.
Taunton says a portion of the commercial depicting a family watching the game was filmed yesterday. In Tuscaloosa, Daniel Sparkman, WVUA News.
Thanks, Daniel. And now a live look at Bryant-Denny Stadium via the WVUA tower camera. This is where shooting for this commercial is underway right now. They expect the filming to last until about 10 o'clock tonight. Now, WVUA does have a crew there inside Bryant-Denny talking to folks as they file into the stadium, and we'll bring you a report tonight on the news at 10.